executive support who organized this seminar. I hope that this seminar will be another feeder to the these academic activities of our universities. It is well known to all that Islamic mysticism is called Tasawuf in Arabic, but it has been called Sufism in Western languages